Kim Kardashian and Kanye West are in a massive rush to get renovations on their £15 million house finished in time for the birth of their third child in December. The couple bought the house in Hidden Hills, California, back in August 2014 from Lisa Marie Presley, but have never lived in it. Instead, they've been constantly doing renovations to improve it. Kim and Kanye have a third baby coming in December, but they're not ready. But now, The Sun Online can reveal, it's a race against time to get it finished in time for the birth of their third child, due by surrogate in December. The Hidden Hills house has turned into the most ridiculous project, and it's cost so much, a Kardashian insider tells The Sun Online. The renovation and design of the Hidden Hills was Kanye's big showpiece project. He wanted it to be another one of his masterpieces, but 3 years on, Kim has put her foot down and given a one-month deadline to the interior design team as she wants to start 2018 living in the house as a new family. Ideally, they would be in for the holidays, but she doesn't want to ruin Christmas by putting that pressure on the situation. Construction at the house in Hidden Hills has ramped up. Workmen at the house where Kim and Kanye were also spotted. Kanye ordered marble from Italy, and it's taken the supplier ages to fulfill the order. And he keeps changing his mind on details. And there's this super RE wood coming over from Brazil too. Each room must be perfect before the next one can be started, and that was slowing things down a lot. There's a warehouse of furniture sitting there waiting. It's things like not being able to decide which wall art goes on because the light isn't right, things like that. One piece has been repositioned over a dozen times. Costs on the project have overrun by millions. Of course, SHE is happy to pay out to make the house incredibly secure after the Paris robbery. But SHE is over the delays now, she just wants to move in. The 8-bedroom, 10-bathroom mansion was originally made over just after the couple bought it in August 2014, but Kanye reportedly changed his mind and the house was ripped apart to start again. How the house originally looked in 2014. The house has its own vineyard. A second set of work was started, but Kanye kept making changes, and the work dragged on. When Drake rapped about how he had a nicer swimming pool than Kanye on the track Summer 16, saying "Now I got a bigger pool than ye," in 2016, another round of work started on the house, delaying the move-in date again. In January last year, Keeping Up with the Kardashians viewers saw Kim offer her mum Kris $1 million to source Calcutta gold marble for Kanye's bathroom because it was so hard to find. Earlier this year, people reported that the couple and their children would be moving into the house in May, but this hasn't happened either. Furniture being moved into the house. Kim Kardashian is interviewed by Jennifer Lawrence on Jimmy Kimmel Live. While all of the work was being done, Kanye, Kim and the couple's children North and St. were staying with Kim's momager Kris Jenner nearby. Being interviewed by Jennifer Lawrence yesterday, Kim said she hoped they'd be in their new house soon. IMA celebrity bosses reveal when new series kicks off again on ITV. IMA celebrity 2017 lineup rumors are in swing. Here's the info. Stacey Solomon in tears on Loose Women as she reveals crippling phobia. TOWIE's Chloe Sims finally ends her feud with Pete Wicks. Dancing on Ice is coming back. Here's all the lineup info. And when to Jerry Horner and David Beckham have a chance encounter on Train Got a Story. Email digishowbiz@thesun.co.uk. A call us direct on 0207782420.